Safe house.
Oh, the handler? Yeah, it's handler. And then like another half.
Oh my god, yeah.
Like a different fit.
With the woman, right? With the woman. Yeah, it's her! It's her! Okay! Yona's she works with Lloyd and the Junga joint.
Oh, we
and we already do that now, so that's right.
Yeah, they're gonna be on a mission together.
I like her outfit that she
said.
Literal de Anya.
Well, to be fair, the way things are going. Wow.
Es que Anya sea mala,
la to say slow.
Oh, God, you're
Twilight gossip between the wires. What?
Sí, también ahorita me puse a pensar por qué no pusieron a dos espías juntos para hacer la misión y adoptaron a la niña.
Get wrecked.
Thank you, Hamlet.
Get wrecked.
You should focus on your own role.
No, don't even touch yours. No, if Fiona goes after you, you're going to kill her. Girl, you will die. Yor will kill you. And hoist your head on the
stage.
And like, she'll do.
Get promoted by still.
Oh, wow.
Oh, that.
I thought she just wanted that Twilight.
Oh, yeah.
That was a really delayed reaction.
Trying to take my man?
She has blue already.
An old girl from the boy.
But she don't have blue eyes.
Oh my god!
Fiona.
Actually, I think it's two stories and she's gonna co it.
Oh! I reckon that's probably why she's getting.
That's really hard.
Is she actually gonna try and kill her?
But that's why she's
very polite.
So awkward!
All the time, like the whole time she knows that you're not really
I was kind of wondering, what's the ground?
Wow, you're saying
right. You're both of you. Two spies. Same place.
This woman who doesn't care about anyone, understand anyone in the back, falling in love with somebody?
How is she a dead wife? What has she done to prove to herself that she's been a dead wife? Not be able to be the next question. She has cooked okay stuff for her. It's not like that.
I just want to see the episode where somebody like finally realizes like the other like you know they're not what they don't see, right? Like I want somebody to see that she's an assassin. Maybe it doesn't have to be Twilight or somebody, right?
Good luck.
I love the inner monologue of
it. It's so cute, though.
Oh my god. What?
What the dog walking out to drop the ocean?
Yes, it's a dog.
You know.
Oh my god.
Oh my
god.
It should be right.
Yo, this is hurting my eyes. What are you getting at? I can't. Yo, what's up, boss? Today's
not even talking anymore.
Wow. She would be quite cute if she was nice.
Gray hair?
You're superhuman!
Sometimes you're supposed to be like, busy. She's perfect kind of white in that way. Rather than kind of emotionally around.
I like you. Oh, I should have been the first. I should have been the first. I didn't realize how excellent I
was.
Maybe it's for you.
He's gonna drink it.
You're being out.
Is there a tour? I don't know. No.
She's a Sith.
She is an orphan.
No, she's
literally the one
who's
got
your
cry.
The dice is actually
she could.
Coddle her!
I think Anya now understands how to do it.
I don't know if you could. Do you even know what Otto means?
She hissed at her. She hissed at her.
Oh my god.
She is psyched in those.
Wow! Oh my god. Yes! Fight girl!
Oh my god!
Fiona!
Daughter!
If only she had the mind reading ability.
He does,
because
you're an idiot.
She's not wrong.
I wonder if it really is a fake smile.
Dang, that's sad.
I can't tell.
That's actually kind of sad.
It may be that act of him holding his hand, his own hand there.
I'm sorry, so hard. You won't get in the way.
He forced him to show his true self out of all things. Time to hold his hand in a relationship, a close person, perhaps. Like a real deal instead of this fake family.
He's a good guy.
I can never really tell with Twilight. But you'd like to think that he seemed naturally kind of laid back and himself throughout that whole altercation, so I don't see why.
What is this face she's making?
And she does realize they are.
under the rain, we can't see.
No, it's too up in rain.
Man, she does look good. She just looks bad all the time. I like the one more song.
With yo, those boots kind of sail. I'm just sorry. A good shot of the boots. You want me to say?
My beloved. Oh. Oh.
Oh,
I
love it.
Fiona is like an onion. It has layers.
She's definitely.
Do I have to be after the Cold War?
I'll show you my talent. This is saying something totally different than that.
She's saying the opposite.
This is wild. So you're not going to take the umbrella, huh? I just came out here to give you the umbrella.
So depressing. What?
Right.
You know what I'm saying?
What? Like I said, sometimes.
Yeah, I forgot it tells you.
I think the other two are much easier to read though, of course. Anya's obviously not acting, but Yor as well. I think she's quite easy to read.
This is an extra chapter from the manga.
Oh! Oh shit! Oh damn!
Do what you like.
Big ass, I keep forgetting that's a big ass thing.
I'm so sorry.
It's
bigger than her.
Oh,
really? Oh, he's the... What, just jealous?
Oh, Penguin's dead.
Oh, no,
Penguin's
dead.
Yeah.
No!
Here we go.
He must see David.
Come on. Lots of shit.
These look like
I wonder if we could do that.
Amazing. Penguin back.
She's crying. Oh, she's in
love.
He is much better.
But
he's alive.
With what?
You know what? All of these wounds have
to
be
visual.
Here we go.
Okay, if I saw my dogs do that, one of them.
me tomorrow for
Oh,